Well, NYPD's covering hospitals and morgues. We've got our credit cards, but no hits so far.
What about her cell phone?
Well, I'm into her records, but apparently she lost her cell phone a couple of weeks ago and never replaced it.
Strange for a bride planning such an elaborate wedding.
Yeah, I know, but from what I hear, the groom's parents were handling all the details. She was simply along for the ride.
Pretty wild ride.
She knew the guy. That would explain how he got her out of there.
And we're thinking he shows up at the reception, wants to talk to her. She didn't want to be seen with him, and that's how they end up in the service area.
Which is right off the ballroom. He could have planned to lead her there easily.
All right, once he's got her there, forces her down the hall with a gun and then out into the alley.
Where the getaway car is waiting.
How does Stanton's alibi hold up?
Well, the bartender remembers serving him drinks until after midnight.
This might not be about the money.
Yeah, his father was concerned about her past.
According to the groom, she was an angel.
I guess love is blind. And deaf. Very, very dumb.
Spoken like a true romantic.
What? You gonna tell me you still buy into it?
Sure. Marriage, kids, the whole nine yards. Didn't say I was good at it. I just said I was a fan.
Graham Walker's here. Audrey's trust attorney. You want me to take it?
No, I got it. Keep combing her phone records. Talk to a friend. Somebody's gonna know something about this stalker.